remain on the table when it comes to Iran's nuclear program. In an interview with Israel's Channel 2 TV, he said he's in favor of diplomacy over force and that it would take over a year for Iran to develop a nuclear weapon. Two people are missing in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, after they jumped into freezing waters to save a six-year-old boy. The fire chief says they...